This here is just before picture of the inside of the hood. So hopefully everything will go well with it today. And I'll be putting this before picture and posting the after picture to see how the paint come out on the inside of the hood.